Everyone in this family is trying to be happy, and all you want to do is make things harder.
You know, Mom, just because you've moved on and you're happy with your new life doesn't mean I have. You found a replacement for my dad, and I haven't, okay? And I never will. So I'm sorry if that makes things harder, but in 10 months from now, you won't even have to deal with me.